Not different than for any other match, but you know, of course, maybe there is in that sense, you know, I mean, I wanted to win today, no doubt, and that's necessary to be able to do it also. But against Ash, you know, that's a different caliber, and I think there will be it would be a bit easier maybe to, you know, to find the inner strive, because it's going to be a very hard match. It's going to be very difficult for me to win, and it would be a great win for me to so one thing on the list maybe that would be one of my biggest wins. So that makes it easier to find that motivation, and I have no pressure. It's really my court, so in a way she's coming to my court, and I hope I can show her that also. Yeah. If you know how this tournament usually, you know, is happening, and if you know what kind of amazing atmosphere the fans are usually giving to us players, I have to say, I mean, I knew it was going to be tough, but this was almost more than I expected. Yeah, it was very hard at the beginning, not so much. I tried to find my groove into the match, was really kind of busy with the match, if you want so. But then there was just a time where we're just really like got low the energy, and then you know, part is maybe also the game that she plays. It's not a lot of rallies, it's just very quick points, which is good to save for energy, but it's like the you know, the game is maybe not as energetic as other games are, and that made it tough. I really had struggles to concentrate, and I just, you know, I tried to push myself, I tried to get my energy from deep inside, and it's almost awkward. Like you push yourself, and it's like a scream into nowhere, you know. And as hard as it is without the spectators, and with, you know, it being so quiet, it's still a beautiful court, and it's a court that holds a lot of really positive memories for me. And that doesn't go. Not everything of that goes away because the people are not there. There is still, you know, I still like to play on that kind of awkward surface a little bit, that clay, and I can kind of hear the people screaming a little bit, you know, even though it's very quiet. So and still the tournament also compared to other events, I mean, they're all really, you know, doing their very best to make us have a nice environment with all these although there are all these restrictions for us, but here they are, as always, almost like one step ahead. They're just making a great job. It's a nice location. It's very quiet and relaxed, and we have everything we need, and everything that's possible to do, I think, in a bubble like that. So, you know, and it's still, I'm looking outside my hotel window, and it's my hometown, so it's still great to play here. And on hard court, still, you know, I gotta play very good tennis. You know, she's a real good all-round player. I saw her also in practice this week, and she's just a tough competitor because her game is so versatile. Yeah, it's hard, but I prefer to play her on clay than on hard court, that's for sure.